Don't talk your one way, Yokoso, welcome to my channel. Today we are in Ningyocho. Ningyocho is a neighborhood of the Nihonbashi district located in Tokyo's Chuo ward. Ningyocho, literally doll town, used to be an entertainment district, a town of doll makers, puppeteers and puppet theaters during the Edo period from 1603 to 1868. It was also the birthplace of the Edo Kabuki theater. After the theaters burned down in the late Edo period, they were moved to Asakusa, but Ningyocho kept its name. A good number of buildings have been preserved in this area, and many of the traditional restaurants and craftsman shops are here for over 100 years. The town is not known anymore for its dolls, but rather for these often high-class traditional restaurants and shops. Ningyocho is the perfect place for those who want to experience Tokyo's shitamachi, or old downtown where the common people lived in the Edo period. On the main street, Ningyocho Dori, there are two clock towers. They come alive with a puppet show for the passers-by to enjoy every hour from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. There is also a park where there is located the statue of Benkei, a character from the Kabuki play Kanjincho. Ningyocho is a very charming place, and I suggest you to walk also in the back alleys. And in Ningyocho there are also the seven shrines of the seven deities of good fortune. If you wish, you can visit all of them. I hope you enjoyed the video. I thank you for your attention, and I hope to see you again on my channel. Have a great day. Bye.